Well, Mississippi University for Women's School of Education hosted its annual Awards Day and Job Fair. Well, schools could come meet the students in person. Administrators could also talk to the future teachers during a tabletop recruitment fair. The program was opened to students enrolled in MUW's education program, along with private and public schools looking to hire a teacher.